Hello, I'm Sabina from Contabo, and today I guide you how to downgrade your VPS at Contabo if you like to do that. If you're looking for an upgrade instead, we've already covered that in another video. Check it out. Now let's talk about downgrading. Unlike upgrading, which allows direct changes to your VPS resources, downgrading isn't as simple. Since reducing CPU, RAM, or storage requires a different VPS configuration, you'll need to set up a new VPS and migrate your data manually. First, you need to order a new VPS with your desired specs. Once your new VPS is ready, you'll need to transfer your data from the old VPS to the new one. There are a few ways to do that. You can either use SSH and a simple SCP or rsync command. Use an FTP client like FileZilla connecting both servers. Or if restoring from a backup, for example, use Auto Backup by Contabo. Next, reconfigure your settings to match the previous VPS. This includes updating your DNS records, installing required software, and ensuring everything works as expected. Finally, once you're sure your new VPS is running smoothly, you can cancel your old VPS to avoid extra charges. You can do this easily through the Contabo Customer Control Panel. And that's it! While downgrading requires a few extra steps, this process ensures a smooth transition without data loss. And remember, if you need an upgrade instead, we have a full video on that. If you found this video helpful, like it, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and leave your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!